Well, Lincoln Towing reportedly will be able to resume operations until it can resolve licensing issues with state regulators. The Illinois Commerce Commission stripped the business of its license to operate last week after hundreds of complaints about illegally towing cars and overcharging drivers. At a hearing today, an attorney for Lincoln Towing argued the company should be allowed to resume business as usual until it can fight state regulators in court.